to enable or disable timeline in album gallery Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5 open gallery. Next, tap back button to go to gallery dashboard. Tap more icon or the line icon. Select settings. And then scroll down gallery settings screen, find gallery labs. If you cannot find gallery labs, please check my video in the link above. And then tap gallery labs. Scroll down the screen. And then on timeline in album, tap switch until blue to enable or tap switch until gray to disable. Pictures in album view are clustered by date. Tap switch until blue to enable or tap switch until gray to disable. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.